It seems to go on and on forever. But then you get to the end and the gorilla starts throwing barrels at you. And that's how you play the game.
You stink, loser!
I hereby place an order for one cheese pizza.
One pie, nothing good on it. Name?
I, period C, period Wiener.
Talk a little louder. Sounds like you got some kind of tiny head on you or something.
Hey, Fry, pizza going out.
Come on!
But I'm celebrating New Year's Eve.
Like you got squat to celebrate. You're a delivery boy this millennium, and you'll be a delivery boy next millennium. What's with Seymour? It's like he don't want you to go, or he thinks your pants is too short or something. Which is crazy, because frankly, you look fabulous. Now get going!
I won't be gone long, Seymour. Just wait here till I come back.
Michelle, baby, where are you going?
It's not working out, Fry. I put your stuff out on the sidewalk!
I hate my life, I hate my life, I hate my life.
Happy New Year!
Hello? Pizza delivery for, Icy Wiener? Oh, crud. I always thought by this point in my life, I'd be the one making the crank calls. Gotcha!
I don't understand.
Yes, you do. You came back in time to knock me into that freezer, and now I came back in time to stop you.
I did not come back in time. My people lack that ability.
But I know you in the future. I cleaned your poop.
Quite possible. We live long and are celebrated poopers. You will meet me when I'm 1,000 years older.
Not if you don't freeze me. Here's to another lousy millennium.
Please, our sages foresee that in 1,000 years, for one moment, the fate of the universe will depend on you. Since you will not live that long, I must freeze you now.
Well, why couldn't you just ask me?
We were afraid you would refuse.
Of course not. I love the future.
Then why are you choking me right now?
Because I don't like being used.
Well, now it's your choice. Is there nothing in the future worth saving?
Leela. But she doesn't think much of me.
She must be the other.
What?
You must not give up on her. I am stationed on a distant world known as Virgon 6. But if you return to the future, I will transfer to Earth to give you what help I can.
10! Nerf! Otto! Saha! Exi! Woo! Char! Tatu! Ni! One!
What the? Yes! Here I come, future! Oh, no! Wait! I'm gonna get trapped in the infosphere again! Just remember that Scooty Puff Jr. sucks!
In 1,000 years, I'll get right on it.
Okay, Fry. Come to Papa. Man, I'm bored. Hey, there you are! Oh, wait. That's Fry before he goes to the future. I'm waiting for the one who comes back from the future. Sheesh, this is confusing. And I bet it's gonna get a lot more confusing. Hi, I'm you from 19 seconds in the future. Stay here and wait for Fry while I go to the bathroom. Okay, boss. After I kill Fry, you're next. What? Nothing. What the? Who are you? I'm Bender from way at the end. I came back to put this rub-on time code on Fry's ass. So what are you now, a butler? Spot of tea, please, jerkwad. It's called class, you yokel. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a buttocks to tattoo.
Hello, 2000. I'm home.
Happy New Year, naked weirdo!
Happy New Year.
Hasta la vista, meatbag!
Bender? What are you doing? It's me, your best friend.
Must obey orders. Ooh, mustn't kill friend. Oh, badly want to urinate.
What's happening? Are you urinating?
Entering auto-destruct sequence. Aw, crap, I hate auto-destruct sequence. Explosion in 7, 6.
It'll be a cold day in hell, my friend.
5. Hey, I'm supposed to be the one saying cool things.
Nice kick, me. Thanks. What are you doing here? 1 hour from now, I travel back in time for free pizza. But Nibbler said not to use the time code. Fine, Mr. Responsible. Don't use the code. Mmm, that pizza sure was good. You pig. Whatever. You idiot. Frozen me still got a wallet full of old-timey money. Yuck! I touched my own butt! Whoa, whoa!
I'll save my bread and take it with me till 100 years or so. Shame you won't be there to see me shaking hands with Charles de Gaulle.
Not so neutral now, are you, Sweden?
See any of them again.